What's good, guys? Rusty here. Today, Black Ops 4, why not? And I know there's a couple things that went on, not with me, but in the COD community. Pamaj joined FaZe. I don't know why I can't talk. I just want to talk about something that happened in my math class, my algebra class specifically. Me and my buddy Chris, us being the two idiots we are, we got amused by a damn piece of paper because of what we were doing. It may sound dumb, but dude, I tell you this, we were so bored. The teachers didn't have our phones and we didn't want to go on them because we were both low on battery. So us, being the two jackasses we are, we started flipping around a piece of paper. We just kept flipping it up so it'd flip over and land. We just kept dying the entire class because it was something so stupid. Like, out of all the things in the world. And then me and him also being the dumbasses we are, teacher would walk by and we wouldn't have any of our work done because we just didn't feel like doing anything at all. Playing cup pong the entire class, first of all, let me tell you this, I'm a god at that game. Clearly, come here, come on, come on, come on. Yeah, nice try. See, hold on. I'll get back to what I was talking about, but dude, with those spiky drones, why do you have to pull the cord? You press square anyways. What's the point? It's like, alright, yeah. You want to do this? Yeah, no, you're still going to be in the same spot, even though you pull the cord. It's like you're yanking a turn on a lawnmower or something, dude. Still haven't hit anything on this game. I had the opportunity, but I can't hit my shots because I am garbage! I had a good mindset on what I was going to talk about, and then playing this... Alright, this is not the lobby to be in! I swear to God, it's just a class mentality. You could literally be sitting there, you could crumple up a piece of paper from a gum wrapper, just a gum wrapper in general, flick it across the classroom, and it's the funniest thing you'll ever see. But on a normal basis, it's not funny. Whenever you are in that class, everything is 40,000 times more funny, and I don't know why. By the way, I changed my clan tag from Soar to Scope. The man, the myth, the legend, Scope, if you guys don't know him. Jump! You're not that white! Also, for this game, apparently, Treyarch screwed up, not with this sniper, but with the Koshka and Outlaw, where the bullets or the sniper scope isn't actually centered. So every time I thought my shots were missing, it's because when I scope in, the actual weapon is off to the left. So I thought I was going crazy saying, oh, I'm missing my shots. First of all, I'm bad because so I thought it was going to be that. But actually, with this, it makes me realize I'm not that garbage. Well, it makes me realize that my shots aren't hitting because of a screw-up on Treyarch's part. So it made me feel a little bit better. Still, the Koshka is so weak. I gotta say that. That's not my hands. Because I'm using high cal and I'm still getting hit markers. Bitch. Stop running. Don't be a bitch. Stop running! Stop running! Can confirm Ajax. Still haven't got that lucky god lobby. I swear to God, this game, I get all the lobbies where everyone... Ajax iced. No. I get the team that's garbage. Nomad and whoever I play against, they're tanks. Like human tank. Why? This is... I can't... Hello? It's like a... It's like when you get stunned on COD 4, you're just not able to see for 4 years, I think? Also, if you guys didn't watch my last video, I was gonna mention it, but I didn't. I hit that over the wall shot. And if you guys want, I could make more highlight videos, possibly, maybe one a week, one every 2 weeks. So it's not like triples, but this is the first clips I hit within a week of the game being out. Plus only playing like an hour a day because I've been so busy with schoolwork and everything. So, not bad, I would say, but certainly not good. If It Hits is making a fat return. Hold on, let me just light my face up real quick by changing the color of my PC. There we go. I'm white. White on white. Perfect. I'm like Casper the Ghost now. Drop a comment down below in the comment section if you want to see a clan tag. Like, you guys comment down below in the comment section once a week, a clan tag, and throughout the week, I'll use that clan tag, and each month, or every 2 months or something, I'll try to figure it out in my mind. I may be able to make a montage, or maybe a mini-tage, with the clips for those four clan tags throughout the month. I think that'll be a pretty cool idea, just constantly changing up the clan tag and keeping it from being stale, instead of just using the same one over and over again. Like, I was using sword, now I'm using scope. That was a triple. Oh my nut. Stop running. Jesus. Here we go. Oh, that'll be a sick jump spot. I'll go for that from now on. Really? When did I see these guys? This isn't the same group of people I was playing against, was it? Because I swear to God, everyone I was playing against was moving. This guy plays against anyone, and everyone is stuck still, their hands behind their back, ready to... I'm not going to finish that statement. That's going to be it for today's you guys. Make sure to drop a like, unreflected, comment down below in the comment section. Let me know what you thought of the video. Subscribe if you're new to the channel. Make sure to turn on post notifications if you guys haven't already. And yeah, that's been it. Peace out.